Hi everyone, with another video. Okay, it's not another video, it's like, okay, come on. Okay, so another Airian Talk, another one of those, but well, this is popcorn, it's like for the trash can. So what happened in the past week? So, I was thinking of playing or actually starting to draw, and also I was thinking of starting the series again when I would upload in 2 Wednesday, Tuesday, and Friday, and I have a problem because I forgot, and also I don't know if it's actually going to work on my newly fresh installed Windows. Well, I actually just tried something really nice, but let's stick to the topic first. So I didn't draw, and I'm really really pathetic about it. Also, my room is a mess. My almost the entire table is full of food right now, and it's like leftovers. Actually, I need to put them in the back and throw it to the trash. And maybe after I will do this video, I will play a little bit of Dark Souls. I will get into it and explaining, I mean, and after that I will go and buy some food because I'm hungry, and I was eating the leftovers of the popcorn. So what happened? I forgot, first of all, to record videos for my regular uploads. Also, I will drop out the Hearts of Iron videos because I'm already in the 1948 year, so it's like in July, and Soviet Union, when the Soviet Union is dead and UK and America, they don't have a fleet compared to mine. Well, the game is actually boring because I already won the game, so basically there is nothing that can stop me right now, and that's why I'll stop this playthrough and maybe focus actually for real now for Imperator Rome. And I really hope that I will get it working out to 1440p because I want to upload it in the higher resolution. But the first two things that come in mind right now is that, first of all, my processor, my CPU is actually struggling to record gameplay footage on 1080p. Well, I want to put it to the test for 1440p, and that's going to be difficult. But well, for Rome Total War series, it's going to be the same because it cannot run more than 1080p. Well, I didn't manage to run it off of Steam. Same goes for Star Wars Empire at War. Well, it's Forged Alliance / mod gameplay. Though this gameplay is also so repetitive right now, and I think to drop it again because it's like actually what I'm doing. I'm actually going forward with my ships and just how to resolve all the planets. Well, you don't have a land battle, you have only a space battle, and it's a extremely boring one. So I will consider of that playing it to the end. Well, actually how to resolve it to the end so we can see the Victorious screen and all of that shit, or probably I will just play it off camera, and just at the end I will Or maybe I will use the Death Star actually for killing the planets. This is actually really cool as well. While defeating the space army, I will just destroy all of the planets that are left over in the southern place of the galaxy. But whatever, this is something that I'm thinking of doing for the next month. For the next week, actually. And what happened now? Okay, I saw that my sister is playing Dark Souls 2 and she's starting to advance really fast to New Game Plus and all the DLCs. And what happened? What is this? On my tongue. It's hair. So I started playing a lot of Dark Souls. For the past 2 days, I'm like 10 hours in already for the past 2 days. So in the weekend, I've played mostly Dark Souls. I almost managed to beat the game. Well, now I'm at the first DLC. I stopped the game after... well, I need to just kill the boss that will is sitting when I need to link the first flame. So I will beat all the one in four worlds or whatever that is, and after that the game is completed and I will have to move on the New Game Plus, the game, so it's, I will repeat the game with, well, probably another ending. And the interesting thing is that what will happen, well, it's taking me a lot of time, because I always have opened the map on my left monitor, and on this monitor I'm actually playing the game. In 4040p it's actually doable, it's not lagging, there is no big delay. In 4K I have problems actually running the game smoothly. Well, it's playing at 30fps, but the delay on my movements are really, really shitty. The delay is really big, and that's why I'm playing on 4040p, but I managed to broadcast it live throughout Discord. So I managed to join up in the channel that we and other friends are playing and just sit there and live stream it through that for 7 or 8 hours, and it didn't crash, my computer didn't crash, so I'm really confident that I will be able to make one of the games actually run at 4040p. And I'm thinking that will be or League of Legends. So I will make a review of this new champion, because I gain a PUBG account and we get the teaser for the Senna, so it's the support Lucian girlfriend, and it's actually really busted for the damage that she is dealing and the passives and all of that. So I will do one video for her, and probably most of that's it for this week. It's like League of Legends, the patch, I'm assuming that the patch will go live next to, I don't know actually when, Tuesday, next to, so tomorrow, probably, or tomorrow or next week, and Senna will be live also. I think that the TFT, Teamfight Tactics, will also go live, so we'll have looks in there and the mage classes and all of that, and that is going to be really cool actually to play to play against and play with. So I'm looking forward to those two. But actually it's only playing games, man, and not actually doing something that is actually going to be useful for me. And I was thinking of something that there was something that I figured out yesterday, because I wanted to cut the tomatoes to make a salad, a Bulgarian traditional salad or whatever. And I figured out that my knife, it's this one, my favorite knife, it's like a chef knife, and it's actually really dull, it's not actually cutting. My weekend also, after playing 10 hours Dark Souls, I've got also like 5 to 10 hours in on watching videos how to sharpen a knife with a whetstone, so for sharpening knife. And I figured out that I will probably spend around 75 euros or 150 leva for a whetstone that I can sharpen my knives, all of them. So I will test on a really low quality knife first, because I have a lot of those too. And I have like 4 or 5 stainless steel, or probably, well, not super expensive, but are actually good enough to make a really good cutting edge and start to. I will try this with the paper, so I will use this for one and like cut it like that. So you handle the paper like this and you cut it like that. Ching 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 ching. I will try this one too, but this is going to be for the probably after a few weeks. I will do that. I will not do it right now, because I need to find a vendor that is going to actually sell me the proper whetstone, because I don't want to buy a whetstone that it's actually for really cheap and it's not going to work and I will fuck it up somehow. So they are going from 20 to 40 euros to up to 150-200 euros, those whetstones, and I will go for the those that I can hear in the videos and also buy them. So the problem is that I can buy something, but it's going to go from Amazon, and do I really trust the delivery system on the planet that is not gonna break my whetstone? I don't want to give hopes on that, so I will try to find a Bulgarian vendor that is going to sell me for a lot cheaper, of course. And I also finished those books for the manipulation, and now I'm on something that it's a really bizarre thing. It's like I will say the word actually, if it's going to let me though, because my phone is so slow for some reason. So it's empath, I don't know. This is the word. Empath, the on the second row right here. I don't know if you actually can see that. Oh, come on. Probably something like that. Empath? Yeah, empath. That's it. So I will try to explain what is happening on those books. So you are probably a crazy person and you try to use your mental abilities to free your soul of burdens or emotions. That's what it is. and it's like 5 books, and I'm already at the 3rd book, and I'm like, oh, come on, I don't want to listen to this anymore. But it's actually, well, for 1 hour, I can find something like for probably 2-3 sentences that are viable or like interesting that I can actually believe on them, because they say you have to believe that you can, when you're put off, you feel the energy of others, you feel their feelings, and you have to shield yourself, you have to shield your home, you have to shield it, and everything, and all of that shit, and I'm like, oh, come on, please, for fuck's sake, just, because empath is a person that he is feeling the emotions of other people, and he can move swing from time to time, and now I will explain you like 40 qualities of empath and probably 40 qualities that are not empath, and then that shit, I mean, oh my gosh, no, why I'm suffering so much, going through this. Life is a suffering, right? Something along those lines while listening to this shit. And so it's by the same person. So the one who is teaching actually viable stuff for manipulation, it's also writing for those stuff for the impact books. And after that, he have a few more books with all of those tough crap all about it, and I'm really considering of not listening those and actually jumping on a different train, or probably listening to something else. I started listening a few audiobooks because my phone was it was not charged enough in on my workplace, and I was using my backup phone for listening, and I started listening for the audiobook for the Illidan for Warcraft Valar, and I was like 2 hours in that my phone charged and switch it up. But yeah. Okay, so I said all of that. I was having a really interesting dreams this week. Well, like a few three probably. Well, I probably remember those. I had yesterday or today, because I was awake for all the night. Now it's like 7 a.m. in the morning. I started my video a little bit early today because I was not in work today, but I will be this evening. And yeah, now I am considering what I'm going to do around 12 o'clock in the morning, or it's like 11 or 12 o'clock in the morning, so it's still morning at this point. And after that, I will go to sleep for like about 6 hours and go to work. But BlizzCon was today, but it was like yesterday, this weekend, and we found out what is going to be the cinematic for World of Warcraft Valar, and the expansion. And we had a really good cinematic with the Lich King and Sylvanas, so check it out. And also, I was inspired to start writing again. Well, yeah, I have so much work to do, and I'm so lazy. Oh man, oh, I need to feel bad so terrible that I can start doing that shit. That's why I'm explaining all of this to you guys. The one who is watching, actually, probably myself in actually 5 years, and I will be like, oh, my ears are bleeding. like that. Okay. But actually, I really like listening to myself when I'm playing games. Well, when I'm doing a full playthrough, it's actually really enjoyable to listen to myself. I don't know. It's cool. It's like not stressful. And yeah. I will try to think of a way. I need to find a way that I can put myself in some kind of a schedule that I will not slip off, like this, like those videos, but actually working for other things like drawing, like writing for my ideas down on paper or just on document on the computer. And yeah, probably this is all. I don't know, I don't have anything more to say probably. I'm thinking, should I go and make another, how to say it, actually try to edit another, what is the word actually? It's a compilation or something like that. Montage is the word. Montage for another champion that I'm playing. But I'm actually playing a really boring champion right now, and it's not going to work probably. It's not a flashy, so you can actually make a really good clips out of. And yeah, all of those words was in my mind. Oh, I was thinking of playing with one person Hearts of Iron 4 actually, multiplayer. So we saved the game, we're around 38 year, so it's like 2 years in. And he is a lot more experienced in this game, but I will try to make something work. And after that, yeah. Well, I'm really curious that it's like 22 minutes in and I'm actually lost of words. Oh, let's show something. I've got dolls. It's like a food stuff, and it's now empty. And it's like sitting right over my PC right now. Okay. But yeah, that's it. I was thinking of, that's what happened. I didn't play for half of the week because I was playing City Skylines. I almost forgot to talk about this. City Skylines, I was trying to build a fucking six-way intersection, and now I'm actually done with it, but I have a screenshot still in progress, not fully done it. And let's see, screenshot folder. So let's see. Okay, I don't have it. Yep. Oh, but I have a before and after, so I will open it before and after. So let's find where I shared my last one in the Discord channel. Well, we was talking so much. Okay, here it is. Open link. Okay, so it's a really, really, really shitty audio. Not audio, but quality. But we will have a comparison. So let's go on my desktop right now. Let's switch the audio Discord right here. And okay, I will probably save just the image. Let's see if I can just save it. Open link, edit, no. So, right here, over these two rivers right here. So I have a developing district right here, and right here. And I want to make a three-way intersection for the three districts. And also, let's see if it's actually showing. And look at this highway that is going to go here and to the water. This one right here, who is actually existing right now, and this one right here. So it's like a three-way intersection. Okay, let's. Okay. Can I zoom it somehow? Yes. Here it is. So it's like from this highway, this highway, and this highway. So it's like three-way, and another one from here, from this district, and this district. And okay, I fucked that up, man. Okay. So what I was explaining. Open the file. Okay, so this is the actually the end product. So we actually managed to make it from here, and from here. And also I will connect it. Well, this is actually connected. This district and this district right here, they are connected. So it's like this one and this one, they are connected, but so this is right here, but this district right here, I want to connect this highway, so it's actually this one right here on the photo, on the low quality photo, to go around and connect with those two, with this highway. Because I don't want the flow to just go from here around that, like around like this. It's like really, really awkward. Probably it's not that terrible because I turned down those buildings, by the way, right here. So those skyscrapers are not existing right here. I've destroyed them until this one. So it's here it is. And now they can go like this, turn right and go to the highway, but do I really want to or probably just make them, I don't know, because we want to go from here because there is another street that is actually passing by right here, probably something like that or something like that. And I'm really worried that they're not going to use this really big street to go around like this and go to there. And they will try to just cross it like this. It's going to junk up this district a lot. And the interesting thing is that I'm playing with the mod with a lot of people, so you don't have the regular households. It's like one really big building. It can hold around 3,000 to 4,000 people in just one building. And yeah, this is the finished product, and probably I can open the game and show it fully, but maybe I will try to do really good cinematic type shots on it and just upload it like that. I will go to one program that I can cut the video and put it together, so it's not going to show. And also let's show the desktop. So this is actually the district. Well, look, as you can see how when they were trying to move in, there was like a little big clicking of cars right here, and they are just getting right here, and they want to redirect to only one lane because they want to go from the right lane to the left lane right here and go like this, and they just going to bug out right here at this point. It's irritating to watch, but yeah, I have like here go right here, so I've made a really good network to go in and flowing out of it. So it's like this and this one right here, because I was worried about how they are going to move out. And also I managed to do this underground and one that is for this part right here like that, and I also destroyed most of this and actually connected like here like so in the okay. I don't have oh I actually have the Last Airbender here. I need to watch that movie. But yeah, let's just open it right here like this. So as you can see how this is like it's moved out, so I managed to get a really good angle and go like this. Look at all those cars that are actually fucked up right here. This is all in pause, so I did all of this in pause mode, and yeah, most of the cars fell into the water. Yeah, I'm so evil. But yeah, this is it. And yeah, this is my junk station. I need to work on this right here, so I'll probably make this highway right here, maybe go right here. This one is I don't know if I actually going to delete this highway or probably let it be like this. I will let this to be as it is and not change it. And this was a really I did that because I wanted to make my brain work a little bit more, because when you have something that it's not set up, or like how to say it, it's not properly explained, you need to find a way to make it work out fine or okay. It's really hard. And by the way, I've got really okay, history closed, this one. I really had a really hard time connecting all of those, because I need this circle, all of the cars in this circle where they are coming from the three districts to connect with the highway, so they all have to make two lanes to the inner circle that it's above all else, and it got really cramped together right here, and it's like really difficult to navigate all the roads. It's really hard, but I managed to pull it off. And yeah, after that I will change something around this highway, because the highway right here, it's not going anywhere right now, this place right here. Also right here you can see how we have a highway that is actually coming like this, so this is another interchange. I need to make another one right here, I need to make another one right here, something to connect it like that. And to make a district, I want around this place. Okay, let's around this place to make a really big airport. And I want to make a little mod as possible to make it really nice and shiny. And also I will make to make this a cargo station or something like that, because this is a district with a lot of housing but a lot of commercial use too, and we need a really good transport to the commercial buildings. And yeah, it's a really a good game to solve problems, to actually to let your brain think a little bit and just solve problems. And most of the time I'm just actually working on that, thinking how to make the roads better to work as the AI is not going to fuck it up. And it's really interesting. That's why I'm justifying myself right now so hard. Or spending around 2 days probably thinking about that, how to make this interchange and actually make to make this mess actually work out. And it's actually really cool when now I finished it like yesterday, and it was really really gorgeous to look out. But yeah, okay, let's move on to my face right here. And yeah, that's it. It's like 30 minutes video is going to be around 35 minutes. Oh, now I want to play more, man. I want to fix my highways right here. I don't want to waste another 5 or 6 hours to just do one fucking route or one fucking intersection. Oh man, it's consuming a lot of time. But I need to stay away from those type of games because they eat up a lot of time and not actually accomplishing much for the time. And that's really bad. And my cup is it's empty, so okay, let's call it the day. And see you in the next week. What I'm going to do in the next week. Let's see in the incoming week. Okay, let's move out this right here. So first of all, I will edit this video so it's not in two parts, it's in one part. Second, I will go and make food because I'm hungry. But yeah, okay, I will try to draw. Let's do drawings, or actually how it's actually to pronounce it better. It's actually I will make a few drawings. I will write something about my stories that I want to write, or my ideas that I have. I had a really nice idea to make a universal translation of a few words. I mean the meaning of the words. It's not going to be like, okay, so what is joy? Well, you can compare it to happiness, you can compare it to smile, you can to happy feelings and all of that shit. Well, those are all synonyms. I don't know how it's actually pronounced in English. It's synonym in Bulgarian. But yeah, they are closely related words, and I want to explain them in a way that wherever you're coming from, if you have a word for that specific thing, you can explain it with the words that I'm using, or the dictionary kind of stuff. to understand the true meaning of the world, probably something like that. What is fate? It's, well, in one sentence, it's like fate is something that your brain are trying to believe in, or yeah, something like that. And what is a lie? Well, a lie is something that you spell out when you're cornered by some circumstances and you want to get I don't know how it's actually the phrase for that. It's like getting out of trouble, something like that. That's why you lie most of the time. You want to get out of trouble, or you want to don't mess with other things that they are asking you for, or you have to explain for something, and that's why you lie. Something around those lines. I want to do that. To explain the words are not what most of the people are actually think of at today. So it's like in 21st century, it's 2019. Well, the meaning of a lie before it, and now it's like a really different meaning. Well, most of the people when say lie, they think that you're the person who will lie every time, or it's not going. But 15 years or 20 years ago, a lie would most probably mean something like a disgraceful thing to do. It's not, and most people will not admit that they are lying because their social status will fall out, or they will lose the prestige of the other people that are there around them, and so on and so on. Well, I don't know. And there is for a lot of words you can explain them how the meaning it's actually it's actually changing with the years, and I want to make a dictionary about the books that will stay in a permanent state, so their meaning will not change with the years. Or it's probably a good way to say it like that, because I was listening to one person a very long time ago, it's like 3 or 4 months right now, but he was like a really big bookworm, and he wanted to study languages, and he's like a jerk to him, and he was thinking that they were changing in the meaning of words in the Chinese culture, and there were parts of China that one word can be understood by a few different ways. That's why there were one person who started a dispute amongst a lot of wise Chinese men in the really distant past, and they, okay, let's talk about what this word mean, and let's write it down and explain what it means and how it sounds too, because the two problems that scholars about literature and actually ancient writing are, they have two problems. Okay, pronunciation, it's one of them, meaning is the other, and probably that's it. Because a lot of words, they are pronounced in a different way in the past, and like our language is actually changed a lot for in the last like 100 years, and they want to simplify it a lot right now. Okay, the Ministry of Education want to make it a little bit easier to pronounce, so they will get rid of a lot of I don't know how is the word actually, whatever. So let's don't talk about it more, and let's start editing. See ya.